was that you watching, Raj? Marcel, my man. Thought you were going to bed anyway. You fucking dirty stop up. You're in bed. I'll try and get that picture out of my mind. Well, I'm surmising the room will fill up very shortly, but it is getting a bit late, isn't it? Let's have a look. There's some fantastic racing on that last race. All clean. Great. Tommy pushing it. Tommy's shaking that ass. Raji just dogging. Looking to see what he can shag. Going the wrong way around the track, I'll have to kick him. I wonder if Tommy's watching. Watching and racing at the same time. Okay, Marcel. Don't you work too hard in the morning, fella. Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. Because I'll be putting you in this though if you don't. Well, it looks like everyone's done racing for tonight. Been fucking great racing though. It's nice to just sit back and watch it. GR4s, eh? Still get lost. Where the frickin' hell am I going here? That's not good, is it? Should do. 10 to 10 nearly. Good man. Learn to spell subscribe first though. He must have had a drink, our Marcel. Our horn loco. I love racing on loco. He always fucks up, doesn't he? Oh, Tommy's typing something. Take quality off, eh? Where am I? That's about right. It is. I suppose I could turn the laps down a bit, couldn't I? It'd have to be 10 laps. Going straight at 5. Well, I'll give it till 10 o'clock. If no one comes, then fuck it. fuck was that, Tommy? I suppose I could risk, couldn't I? Well, that'll only show me. Ah, oh, fuck it. Where am I? Call it last racer. Here we go. I get to race as well. I'm gonna kick Roger's ass. Come on, Raj, keep up. Oops. I don't think I've got cones on. If we haven't, that's me fucked. Nope, I haven't. Not good, not good. Not good at all. You shake your fucking indicators at me, you bastard. This is what I get because I don't race all night. Another 10 laps of you on your tail. got the fastest lap. Yeah, yeah. See you, Chand. You must be running on remolds or something. Second-hand tyres. I think Tommy's playing around, he's slowed up. Overtake. Tommy's got extra horsepower in that car, he's not telling us about. Oh, he's on the grass. Third place man's boogered it. It were fun. Our Raji coming off track. Well, nothing new there then. This is the only time I get to drink and drive. Pardon me. Very clean drivers. Fucking hell, he hasn't met the other half of the comedy club, has he? Nah, we're all good drivers. We try to keep clean. Not sure about that. Ice Chan, though. Dodgy him, you know. Last race for me, gents. Straight in there with the defence. I am clean. We know you're clean. Your hands might be, but your fucking driving's not. Good luck. Hi, Reg, keep up. Nearly fooked it there, man. Too deep, too deep. See you later, alligator. Restart. Can we have a restart? Hey, what you'll do, Raj, to win? I don't know. He's raced with us before. Let's go. I don't know the fucking... I don't know how they say that, Raj. When you got a fucking one-inch penis, I don't know, man. Are we all good to go? I am starting. Six. Shit, what am I doing here? I'm having 12 inches off my knob, cut off for no fucker. God, this is going out live on YouTube, and I better keep quiet a bit. Right, this race is mine, gents. Tommy, you're going down. I had a cup of tea in the end while I was driving there. Jump on the F-type. Nice. Good setup for that. Too deep. Oh, Matt's there! How you doing, Matt? I'm just showing Tommy how to drive. Because we all know how shit he is. didn't play that one well, did I? Matt, we've had some absolutely fantastic racing tonight. Really, really good racing. It's all on there if you want to take a look on your board. Tommy's fluffed it. SS my ass. Super shite, that stands for. Oh, he's right on me tail again. A bit of that, Tom. There's Elf over there. I've got a penny. Yeah, we tried them Porsches tonight, Matt, and hard work. Good though, hard work though. Could have undercut him there. Yes, come on, baby. Brilliant. Well, Don actually took some weight off the Porsche and it transformed it, really. It's good. Oh man, we're starting to get like loads in the room again. I was going to shut down. Tell you what, let's just see what goes. I won't vote. Are you sure you still want GFOs, Raj? Because you were pretty crap in that one. Matt, by the way, Raj is our ice chand. Okay, we'll stick with these. Let's get a welcome message up. I tell you what, Matt, they were really real feeling. Hitting every barrier, the car was heavy. Matt, he doesn't stand a chance. Told him to get in the F-Type. But he sticks with that Batman car. Oh, Peaky's is in. Yeah, in the last broadcast we done, Matt, race was like really close. Fantastic to watch. Was I don't think it's live. It showed me on air. It better be showing me on air. Bald on air. Is Tommy watching, is he? So it says two watching, but it doesn't tell you who's watching, which is a shame. He's obviously clicking on the wrong one, isn't he? Is it so? Teaser or someone? I need a bigger telly or some glasses. Right, I'm going to start this in 1 minute. They're all coming in now. Looks like everyone's on. There's no settings to do, so good luck, gents. It's only a 5-lapper. I'm still watching Matt. Of argy bargies, but it's expected. Wow. Yep, everyone's lagging. It's bad. Jolly, not being so jolly at the back. When it starts to lag. Shame about the lagging, really shame. Good battle off, first, second, third. Jolly's getting back in the mix. Could overtake. Back with the race leaders. Very close. Fourth, fifth, sixth. We're all there. Well, looking for a podium. There. Guys, can you stay with us for the last lap? Four of them. A few little battles going on. Ho, 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 ho. last lap, gents. Gonna look at these. Tommy Old now for third. Nice chance fighting him. He wants the podium. So did the other two guys. Looking good for Tommy. No, Matt. Oh, Tommy's got second. Oh, what a move. Well done. Well done, Moz. Tommy got third. Ice fourth. Good racing, gents. Well done, Moz. EL. Oh, Chandy went in the jag after all. Bloody good race on that, gents. Track vote, Matt. Oh, interesting. Shall we mix it up and do GR2s? Sort the men out from the boys, eh? Now this should be interesting. Your guess is as good as mine, Matt. But what I'm going to do, Matt, one of these nights or days, we're going to get all the club members in, and I'm just going to do a stint for you guys, and I'm going to record it and get every single one of yous racing. We'll go live. True, Matt, we need something different. But it's good to get all these drivers on instead of just me jumping on and watching me. No good. Yeah, man, I'm quite happy to sit back and do a commentary, do it live on YouTube. Then you can watch them back at your pleasure. We've had some really, really good races in the comedy club. Some very close racing, and if I can capture that, awesome. Bit of drifting going on there with the pink pussy wagon. See who's on. I'll put a 30-second marker up. Let's Andy. Let's get Andy in. Can't see his name. Oh, he's left the room, sorry. Right, here we go, gents. Last race, gents. Just restart the RT. So I'll be running away with it. Second and third, not far behind. Thank you. Essex boys in. It's my last broadcast race for the night, Essex. Third place man's chasing second. Can he grab him? Oh, fourth and fifth are having a battle. See you later, Raj. No problem, fella. It's always good to have you. Oh, lovely little battle for fourth and fifth there. Dry. Second place man. Third place. Fourth's got away from fifth. Good battle. Well done, Tommy. Well done, Moz. Well done, Scotty. Well done, Mighty, for battle. is your fifth place man. On green. Sixth place just cutting the grass. Seventh place. You're doing well. Right, Matt. Take care, fella. Well done, guys. See you tomorrow.